Hey everyone, Swiftkilla here. Excited to do my first ever walkthrough on my YouTube channel. This has been a long time coming, and I've dedicated a lot more time to making more YouTube content for you all, which I am so excited about. So today, I'm going to play a game that I've been waiting to hit on Xbox for a while now, and I'm so excited to actually do a walkthrough for it, and it's called As Dusk Falls. So this is a game that's available on Game Pass as of what, the 19th of July. So it is available to play on everything, I believe, on Xbox, PC, so you name it, it is there. Kind of took interest to this game because I love playing games that, whatever you pick or whatever decision you make can really change the outcome of the game. And games like that excites me because everyone's outcome is always different. So I'm excited to get this started, and we're gonna get a little bit of a reading of the text in the beginning so you guys can kind of get a feel of what we're going into. So getting excited, so hope you guys enjoy. All right, here we go. I'm excited. Let's get this going. So, there are different modes. I like that. It's play with friends, okay. In broadcast mode. We're gonna do this one solo. Keep it real simple for you guys. You can play it As Dusk Falls using our free mobile app. Simply download from your preferred app store and play. Ooh, I'll keep that in mind for next time. Maybe we'll do a stream or something like that next time. You must select a player. Cool. Let's just do Swift. Make that simple, right? Boom, boom, boom. And done. Cool. Very interactive. I'm so excited for like these decisions as well. That's gonna be like my favorite part. Not gonna lie. And then we also have personal insights too. That's pretty cool. All right, y'all, so here we go.
My name is Zoe Walker. Not so long ago, I wanted to be a journalist. Now, I just want to hold my breath and sink. Not because I want to black out, but for the calm that comes beforehand. When thoughts die and memories drown. 90 seconds. That's about how long it takes for me. And suddenly, it's like none of it ever happened.
I'm loving this vibe already. May 29th, 1988. No, sorry, 1998. Route 66, Arizona, baby.
Daddy, are we gonna play?
Sorry, Pumpkin. You bet we're gonna play. Now, I know you're an expert, but are you sure you've looked at everything?
Trust me, I got this.
Okay. Then what color is... our cars?
It's an SUV, and it's red.
Yeah, but I wasn't finished. What color are the turn signals?
The ones mommy says you never use?
Yep, those. What color are they?
That's great.
Orange?
Hey, you are rocking this today, Zoe. Looks like you're ready for the next level.
What's the next level?
You ask me one final question. If I don't get it on the first try, you win the whole game.
Let's play it.
Let me just have one last look around.
So definitely Zoe when she was a little girl.
Ready?
Let's do it.
Okay, shoot.
How many stars are on my backpack?
I didn't count. Wait, I gotta peek.
No peeking.
Sorry, Zoe. Taking this one.
This is a toughie. Is it six?
You cheated!
Me? I would never.
I saw you. You looked!
What's the matter? Are you okay, Lovebug?
Daddy's 30 years older and he still cheats!
I'm sure he was just playing.
Uh-oh.
Come on, back in the car. We still got 45 states' license plates to spot. Hey.
Hey. You doing okay?
Yeah, sure. It's, I'm fine, Michelle. We're good.
All right, there's some tension here somewhere.
Why are you guys acting weird again?
It's nothing, hun. Just a long trip.
I tell you, the only thing worse than feeding a dog fast food is smelling it again on the way out.
Grandpa!
Wait, I'm your grandpa? All this time, I thought you were my grandpa.
How far'd you walk? I was worried you got lost.
Oh, just to the tree. You know dogs. They think they're the ones holding the leash.
Alright.
Alright, crew, buckle up. I want to make it to Albuquerque before we stop for the night.
You're listening to Drive Time on KMPW, Flagstaff's first and finest. It's another beautiful Arizona afternoon, and your weekend starts here.
So definitely something going on in the beginning that we probably don't know about between the husband and wife here. Well, Michelle. I think Michael.
So, what's next? License plate game? Another round of row, row, row your boat?
She fell asleep halfway through your solo. You definitely get first prize for keeping her entertained.
I am not entertaining. I am shepherding. You are my flock, and I plan to herd you to St. Louis in high spirits.
Nice try.
Wasn't taking the scenic route your idea? I wanted to do this trip at 30,000 feet.
Oh, I'm not complaining about the drive. I'm just trying to picture Vince living in the Midwest.
Great. Potential vacation, Midwest. It'll be great. Let's stay positive here, right?
Hey, it's going to be awesome. I'll learn the banjo, get myself a ticket to Country Palooza.
Ha ha. You're very funny. St. Louis is as urban as it gets, and you know that. And actually, the whole city's turning around these days.
I'm kidding. I know. It'll be fine.
Michelle and Vince.
You've got your tenure. I've got my new job.
Oh. There's some awkward... Uh-oh. Awkward. Book one, Collision, guys.
Couldn't make me work for a pet food company if it was the only job left in the country.
Jim, I don't think that's helping.
$10,000. You should have gone for the jugular. Sued those bastards at the airline the way they pinned that thing on you. Not signed some settlement paper.
I haven't signed it yet.
But you still want to, right? I know it's your call, but I think it's time to put this whole thing behind us.
I need time to think. I think that's the best decision, because we don't know what's going on.
Give me a little space on this one, okay?
Of course.
Okay. A little story here. We gotta find out what happened at the airport.
Vince was a good kid, but he always did let people walk all over him. When you were small, you asked me to buy you these cheap action figures so you'd have something to give the kids at school when they picked
up. And what was I like in high school, huh?
Ouch.
Ooh.
Sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
If you two didn't want me to come, you could have said so.
Zoe wanted you to come.
Michelle, leave it to know. Jim enough. I'm going to say Jim enough.
Please, Jim, let's just take it down a notch and try to get through the next 3 days.
Without me talking, you mean?
Ooh. Hey, I'm glad we're spending a few days together on the road. And like I said, once we get settled in the new days...
Okay.
Zoe!
Are you okay, Pumpkin?
What happened?
She's just shaken, I think.
Ooh. Okay, that was intense. Alright. Oh, no.
Great. Hey! Thanks for coming back. If you can
learn how to drive, asshole.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Country kids, or the desert version. Lucky we're still in one piece.
Oh no. All right, it's not too far. Could be worse. They could be like stuck out in the middle of nowhere. But looks like there's a little town up ahead. Two Rock, Arizona. So these are the kids that just hit them.
Man, the look on his face.
I hope he didn't see our license plate.
Nah. Stupid fucker was too busy yelling into the wind.
We got three kids.
That's the one. 28 Northwood.
Ugly as hell. These houses all look the same to me.
Jay. You ready?
This game is really
Jay.
Beautiful.
What? Head out of the clouds, little bro.
Knew we shouldn't have brung him.
Come on. He'll pull his weight.
Look, this is just like we talked about. There's enough cash in that safe to put the last few weeks behind us. We stay alive, we keep the house, everything goes back to normal.
So money troubles. Got it.
And you're sure it's empty?
On Fridays, he takes his wife to an appointment. Same deal every week. You're always out skulking in the woods, climbing trees and all that. We all know you're good at it. Ooh. And you want to help the family, right?
You know I do.
Absolutely. Then here's your chance. Hop that fence and find a way in.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Does Ma know you took that?
Nope. But someone's got to watch your backs. Okay. We got 1 hour before they're home. If you hear three honks, you run like hell.
Hey, let's party.
Dale, the code.
Jay can read.
Don't screw this up, kid. We're counting on you.
All right. You go do your Tarzan bullshit over the back gate. I'll try the garage. Never know when you might get lucky.
All right. Hello, Cletus. I'm gonna sneak past. See what happens. Just got like destroyed by a dog in the right beginning. It's all good though. All right, so we're breaking into this person's house.
Police, open up. Or maybe it's the big bad wolf.
Not funny. What happened?
Oh, that was good.
He's got a Doberman. I had to lock it in the shed.
What's that?
Idiot.
All right, so they're robbing somebody's house. We just don't know who. Uh-oh. I think we just found out who that was.
Whose house is this?
Dante Romero, king of the pigs.
Wait, the sheriff?
Whoa.
Yep, You know Ma's beef with him goes way back. Even before he sent me to juvie.
I know, but...
But what? Way I see it, he owes us. Ooh. So, we ought to fuck this place up a little, while we're at it.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Nope. Stick to the plan.
Tyler said we only have an hour. Maybe we should start looking for the safe.
Ah, whatever.
What'd you do that for? They might test it or something.
Oh, come on. This is Two Rock, not NYPD Blue. Now get looking for that safe.
All right. Check painting. Very interactive here, so
good
here we go.
Good place to hide a safe. Or not.
All right, so nothing there.
Did Tyler say where they went?
She's got health problems. Some kind of doctor's appointment or... I don't know. You find anything?
No. Maybe it's upstairs?
Yeah. Maybe.
Dale is just so relaxed. He's just not even worried.
What are you doing?
It's for my girlfriend.
You don't have a girlfriend.
Shut up. I'm working on it. Hey, when life gives you lemons, come here. Help me get a little payback.
Oh my God. Should I do maybe next time? Nah, sure, why not? Why not?
I kinda had to go anyway.
What? Just sometimes I forget you're home.
So random.
All right. Enough screwing around. You look upstairs, and I'll check the rest of the rooms down here.
Okay.
All right. We got upstairs duty. So apparently his wife has health problems, as we heard.
His wife.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Uh-oh. What's that, like a button? Ooh, alright. Back to the other story.
12 years repairing jumbo jets, you'd think I'd be able to fix a car. You okay?
Yeah, sure. Seen one motel, you've seen them all.
You guys go on ahead. I'm gonna get a bottle of water.
Speaking of bottle of water, I'm pretty thirsty.
Jamal, Ryan's mom said I could stay over tonight. Don't wait up.
Zoe is just like full of life. I love it.
Hello?
Isn't just supporting its investors. It's poised to support the entire
Don't you think we might be in a bubble?
All right, wait. Ring bell. I'm gonna ring the bell.
Time
be
Warner,
nice.
Investing in AOL.
Patience is a virtue.
Pets.com talking.
And now I'll wait. I'll just ring it once.
We're headed for a huge first year of the new millennium.
Okay then.
All right. That's that kid who just ran out.
Hey. Got a number of interesting companies. Sorry about that. Thanks for waiting. Selling
books. Hi. We got in an accident a few miles east of here. I don't suppose you have a couple of empty rooms and the number for a tow truck?
Ooh, no dice. Our mechanic's away in Tucson for the weekend.
All right then, just the two rooms.
That'll be 70. Cash only.
I've got, 52.
That's enough for one room.
Hey, Joyce!
I'm doing something!
Please, one room, talk to the manager. I'm gonna do please.
Please, if you could trust me to pay the rest tomorrow, it would mean a lot. My daughter, she really needs her sleep, and my dad is one hell of a snorer.
Oh, the sweetheart.
Okay.
If this is all just to cheat me out of a few dollars...
Daddy's real good at cheating. You gotta watch him like a hawk.
Kids.
Oh, that's great.
Hi, I'm Michelle.
That is so great.
Thanks so much for accommodating us.
Well, we're not exactly full. Glad to help.
It was a fuse again. Problem with not having breakers is... Oh, hey. Welcome to Two Rock.
Paul, do me a favor. Go ask Norma to tow this guy's car back here to the lot.
Ah, dang. You burst a tire or something? I'm pretty good at fixing stuff.
Engine problem, actually. But you're welcome to try. It's a red SUV. East. You can't miss it.
I'm on it. Hey, do I know you?
Nah. People just mistake me for Clint Eastwood.
Uh-oh. Hmm. Interesting.
Ugh. Thank God we're out of that heat.
Are we on vacation now? Do we get to go in the pool?
Oh, you know what? Our swimsuits are in the moving truck. And stop jumping on the bed, okay?
Then, can I watch the Nature Channel? Please?
Hey, I said stop jumping.
I'll stop if you let me watch my show. It's educational.
I'll let her watch TV.
All right, but only a half hour.
Yay! Thank you, Daddy.
And you have to tell me some cool facts afterwards. Man, we raised one hell of a negotiator.
It's been a tough day. She can have this one.
You okay?
I don't know. It feels pretty sore. Would you mind rubbing it for a minute?
Nice room. Looks just like mine. Well, I'm gonna take Zeus for a walk. Vince, would you mind joining me?
Didn't we just walk a mile?
Well, he has to pee, and I want to talk to you about something.
Uh-oh. Dun, dun, dun. Stay with Michelle, go with Jim. I'm going to go with Jim.
Sure, I'll come. We won't be long.
Come on. Interesting.
It's here, boy. Yeah. I don't blame you, you know, for taking Michelle's side earlier. Can't be easy having me yanking your chain like that when you two are so on edge.
Are you about to give me marriage advice? Because if I recall, you walked out on yours.
Oh.
No, no. I just wanted to say thank you for these last few months. Getting to know you again, getting to know Zoe, it's been a blessing.
I'm glad she got to meet you.
Know the worst part about living with, well, with having this tumor in my head?
Ooh, I don't know what to pick. Forgetting your choices. Let's try that.
With you? It's probably having to look back on a lifetime of shitty decisions.
Yeah, that's, you got me, Pat. I disappeared for 30 years. I can only imagine how that must have been for you and your mother. Also, I could get high and flip off the world.
Why did you do it? Yeah, I want to know. You want to know, right?
How could you have thought you'd be happier without your family? I mean, without mine, I'd be...
I don't know. I guess I just never liked being tied down. With a family, I felt...
trapped?
But not by you. By the responsibility.
I think it's the same thing.
I'm sorry, son. I am. And I know I've done nothing to earn your trust, but I need to ask you something.
Okay.
The doctors, they say I might have... as little as 2 years. They don't have a clue, of course. But, well, I know you said you could drop me in Tulsa, that I tracked down some friends there.
Just spit it out, Jim.
How would you feel about me living in a new house with you and Zoe and Michelle?
Are you serious? 6 months ago, I didn't even know you were alive. Now you want me to...
I don't want to be sick in a hospital. I want to be around family.
I'll talk to Michelle. That's the best decision here, because we don't know him that well.
Jesus. All right. I'll talk to Michelle.
Really? I don't know what to say. Thank you. Come on, let's go celebrate.
That wasn't a yes, right? That was like a, I'll go talk to Michelle. Like, we'll see what's up.
If she says no. Hey there. Got your car towed back for you. You were right. It's more than I can fix with duct tape and a socket wrench.
What do I owe you?
Nothing. Your guests.
Get it right back, quick.
What in the world?
On the ground, now!
Uh-oh.
I said, get on the ground!
I'm gonna say, who are you? Uh-oh.
Who are you?
Oh. Alright, so 30 minutes earlier.
Now hang on. You don't need to call for help.
Oh, that's funny. Oh. Uh-oh. Dun, dun, dun. You're safe. Let's do your safe.
Nobody's gonna hurt you, okay?
Can she not say anything? Ah.
Right.
Gotcha.
Sorry. Okay. Look, we just came for the money. Then we're gone.
Okay, looks like I think she's ready. What money? Uh-oh.
Well, I don't know. Don't you know? Doesn't he tell you?
He never tells me anything. Aww.
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry. I shouldn't pry.
Whoa, she's like helping. Oh.
Thank you.
I don't trust her. Does she have like a cell phone or something?
Everything whoa, okay up there?
Yeah. She can text.
It's fine. I'm gonna try his office.
That a boy.
Yeah, if she has a phone, she can text, right? Now I'm scared.
It has to be in here.
All right. What can we check? We can check the desk. There's a key. Okay. Search bookcase.
Bird watching. That's cool.
He stole one of the books, Lord Jesus. All right, what else we got? Search file drawer. Uh-oh.
Gross.
Well, we found his other hobby. Check painting.
Huh. Wonder what happened here.
That's interesting. Three bullet holes. Is there anything else? Search your bookcase again. Aha.
Dale! I found it! What the? Where's the code?
Oh, do I remember? Shoot. I think it was 5. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I think it was 5926. Am I right? Uh-oh, I gotta go the other way. And then 6.
Yes!
Ooh! Whoa. I remember.
Dale, check it out.
Holy shit. How much does this prick make?
Here, let's load it up.
Okay, so this...
Man, if I had as much money as this greedy asshole, I'd give it all to charity. No, you wouldn't.
So this game definitely depends on, like, you know, memory and stuff.
I'd run and buy a 64 Pontiac GTO. Prettiest piece of metal you ever saw on four wheels. Ugh. What about you? Now, what would you do if you could keep all this cash?
It's not for us. It's for paying off Pa's debts and everything.
Well, I didn't say we weren't. I was just asking if.
Well, even if, I don't think we should.
Whatever. Goody two shoes. Play it cool when we're outside. Hey, we were plumbers. Call to check a clog. Shit.
Uh-oh.
Go. Go.
Not coming up. Just came from my wallet. Got your PT rescheduled for Monday, by the way.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Hope he doesn't drink any Coke. Or the lemon juice. Oh no. Oh my god, this is so intense.
Who's there?
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. This is crazy. Stop.
Shit.
Come out with your hands where I can see them. Now!
I wasn't ready for that one.
Count to 10, then go.
Oh my god.
Who are you?
Just a guy who wanted a VCR.
What did you do to my wife?
What?
On your knees. Hands behind your head. This is C1. I got a 13506 in progress at 28 Northwood Drive. Send backup now.
Fight off sheriff. Run to door. I gotta fight off the sheriff. I gotta help my brother.
Take off that mask. Let me see who's stupid enough to...
Whew. Oh my gosh, that was intense. Stop. I cannot.
Come on.
You came back early. I don't know what happened.
Little brother saved my ass is what happened.
Did you get the money?
Oh, we got it all right.
Nice work, guys.
Hold on tight.
Oh. Do. Ah! Failed to execute the perfect burglary. My bad.
Fuck. Thought we lost him at the junkyard. You think they saw us turn in?
No. They would have slowed.
Listen up! We're not here to hurt you. We don't even want your wallets. We just need a place to lay low until we can be safely on our way.
Uh-oh.
Don't do anything stupid and you'll be fine. Understood?
We understand. Yeah, whatever you say.
Good. That's what I want to hear.
Uh-oh.
You, keep that dog quiet.
Shh. It's all right, Zeus.
Let's just jack a car.
drive back the other way before they realize they're not chasing anyone.
Too risky. If they got roadblocks.
Vince, we need to do something.
Oh no. They're armed. Just stay quiet. Try to negotiate. Just stay quiet. Yep.
Just do what he said. Keep quiet.
And what if they change their minds? These boys are obviously making it up as they go.
We can't stay here.
We can until dark. Then, we set out cross-country. It's our best shot.
I'm telling you, we gotta
drop the weapon.
Whoa.
Easy now.
Drop it.
Please, just leave before someone gets hurt.
No, no.
No one asked you.
It's my motel. I'll deal with them.
Joyce, if that thing goes off...
Then I'll scrape them off the walls.
Uh-oh.
But it don't have to be like that. If we help these boys out of whatever corner they got themselves stuck in...
I'm not helping them with shit.
Oh.
Show me your faces. I said, take off the masks.
I guarantee you she knows him.
Oh, no.
You're the Holt boys.
You're the ones who hit our car.
Paul, take the shotgun.
I'm sorry, I can't.
What?
Christ. Really, Paul? You. Grab the gun. Now point it at him.
You do that, I promise you'll regret it.
Drop it, point it. Nah, I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna point it, point it.
You've never held a gun a day in your life.
I learned quick, though.
Is that the brother? That's the third brother. No! What?
You touch my things again, you won't be happy. Hey. You get the truck hit away?
It's in a shutout back. Tyler, these people didn't do anything to us.
They will if we let them.
Oh no.
You and Dale, line them all up. I need to make a call.
A call to who? A call to who?
It's me. We got a problem. Desert Dream Motel.
Uh-oh. I think I don't get that.
All right, shitheads. Over by the tables.
I kind of want to hear that phone conversation.
You boys. You haven't hurt anyone, have you?
Yeah, we killed the president. Ain't that right, bro?
You're the middle brother. The one who got himself sent off to juvenile hall.
Shut the fuck up.
Why? Everybody knows.
Joyce, don't.
From what I hear, you're just like your daddy. Another fucked up Holt thinks the world's his to break.
Oh.
What, like this?
Or how about this? Come on, man. Is that necessary?
Are you necessary? Shut it up. Now.
He's a dog. He doesn't have an off switch.
It's just nervous, Dale. I don't care what it feels. I want it to shut up.
Look, Zeus is just freaked out right now. He'll calm down if we just sit quietly.
I said shut the fuck up.
Dale, what are you doing?
It's called controlling the room.
What?
By pointing guns at puppies? Wasn't breaking the Kasdan boy's jaw enough for you?
Don't you start with me!
Or what? You'll break my face too? Or are you just gonna shoot me?
Oh,
Zeus, quiet!
Ask your way to back off. Quiet, Zeus. Quiet, Zeus. I'm just gonna quiet.
Jim, give him here. That's it. Good boy. Nice and calm.
Alright. Oof! He calmed down.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Easy, Zeus. Easy.
Okay.
There. Are you happy? Now put the gun down. You should be ashamed of yourself.
You know what? I'm tired of you. Tape her mouth shut.
Oh no. Tape Joy refuse. I'll tape her. Whatever. Just to keep him quiet and done, you know what I mean?
I'm sorry.
These Holt boys should have had a better plan too, if we're being honest. Alright, that's the oldest brother. Uh-oh.
What the hell is going on out here?
She was annoying me.
Alright, it's settled. We stay put about an hour, and leave once it's dark.
Fuck, a whole hour?
Hold on. Why do they have so much luggage? Who else are you traveling with, huh? You tell me the truth now.
Oh, no.
My family. My father, my wife, my little girl.
Go check the rooms. You know something? I don't like you. First sign of trouble and you sell out your own family?
Wow.
You're scared shitless right now. Tell me I'm wrong.
Tell me I'm wrong. You're right. You're wrong. I'm not scared.
You don't know the first thing about who I am.
Don't I?
Nope. With this tough guy act of yours, that I can see through.
Let's just hope your walk's as cool as your talk.
Oh, no.
It's a cop. What do we do?
That's just Big Sam. He buys a soda, talks for a while, then he's gone.
Jay, in the back. Get rid of the cop. You hear me?
Sure thing, boss.
All right, I gotta...
You two, keep your mouths shut and this will all be over faster. You're coming with me.
Okay.
Hey there.
Evening.
Hey, Sam.
Paul, how's things?
Slow as usual.
Yeah, like my daddy always said.
Oh, man.
If you don't slow down, you don't see the wall before you hit it. Where's Joyce and her kid? Upstairs?
Oh, Ash is at a friend's house for the night, and Joyce
Hide
isn't
evidence?
Feeling well.
Leave evidence.
She's been in bed for days.
Nah, I'm leaving evidence.
Sorry to hear that. Say, you haven't seen three fellas in a blue pickup, have you? Maybe out on the road somewhere?
Nope. Been here all day.
How you liking the desert dream?
Oh, can't complain.
Yeah, Joyce runs herself a tight ship. Can I ask what brings you to Two Rock?
Moving on the run. vacation. Being on.
We're headed to Mexico for a little R&R.
Oh, my wife and I love it there. Which city?
Mexico City. Rocky Point, Guatemala? Mexico City?
Mexico City.
Really? Heard it's not safe for tourists these days.
We're, gonna volunteer.
Saving the orphans.
Interesting.
Big Sam, where you at?
There's a dream, but I'm on my way back. Anyway, we're looking for three idiots who broke into the sheriff's house. If you can believe anyone would be that stupid. They're armed and dangerous, so if you hear anything, you call 911.
Any idea who it was?
Nah, they covered their faces so they wouldn't be recognized.
Oh, is that why?
Uh-oh.
Is this one of Joyce's?
Yes.
Oh, she was just looking for that.
I thought she was sick in bed. Wait, is that blood? Look,
Are you sure everything's okay?
Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Yep. I'm gonna say yep.
If I'd seen anything, I'd tell you, I swear.
As soon as I walk out that door, I'm gonna radio for backup. Now laugh like I told you a joke.
Good one, right?
Oh, this
take care now.
Oh, man.
What did he say, huh? Does he know?
I'm gonna say no.
He just told me a dirty joke.
What joke?
It was about the manager. I swear to God, he has no idea.
Vince!
Daddy, what's happening?
Oh, God.
The dog stopped. Oh, no.
Dale, Jay. We're leaving early.
And we're taking her.
What?
Wait, no.
Hang on now.
Uh-oh.
If we get away without being followed, I'll drop her at a payphone. But if you call the cops...
Attack Tyler, grab his gun. I'm gonna beg.
Please, I'm begging you. Leave my wife out of this. If you need someone, take me.
No.
It's not up for discussion. If you want to help her, keep the cops away.
Should I attack him or grab his gun? Oh, no. Don't give me no other options. I'm going to grab his gun. See what happens.
Luku ain't afraid to hold a gun anymore.
Tell him to let her go.
If I did that, it wouldn't be a standoff.
Vince, maybe you should put the gun down.
Or maybe you keep your toys for once.
Is this really what you want? In front of your kid?
Oh my God. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. In front of Zoe too. You know what? I'm gonna surrender. Cause I don't want. I'm just trying to get everybody alive.
See, I knew you'd be sensible, but I can't let you get away with that.
Oh, man. All right. So here's my summary so far. Wow. Stick by the family at whatever cost. Straight, cautious, thinks carefully before acting. Yes, quick thinker. Made decisions without hesitation. Okay, so we did pretty good when it comes to that. Okay. But this is incredible on how the choices really affect this game. So, ooh, that was intense. Alright, so here we are, Chapter 1, Desert Dream, looking at all the choices here. Big Sam arrived, okay. Just want to see. Oh, Tyler at gunpoint. Oh, man. And it tells you, like, oh, all the community choices as well. Oh, my God, that's so good. That's so cool. Oh, man. Alright. Her name is Alarm Not Sounded, so that's great. Remember the code. Dang. I can't believe I got caught by the sheriff. Oh man, that was embarrassing, but hey. It's whatever. But wow, this was great so far. So I'm really enjoying this game and definitely going to do a part two. So thank you guys for watching the first chapter of As Dusk Falls. I'm excited to do the next part. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. I'm looking to make for awesome content for you guys, and excited to see what happens in chapter two. So stay tuned for the next one. See ya.